it's the Roto Jets at Knoebels. I think this was transferred here from Freedom Land in New York. It's kind of neat. There's no seat belts or restraints. You know, this isn't a Cedar Fair park.
Okay, we're gonna have four rotations around the ground. That's just the speed up. More time to tell you pull the stick back, pull it back to go up. Push it down, you push it forward. If you wanna go up, don't touch the stick. Your own personal safety. Please wait till this ride comes to a complete stop before standing and putting your foot on the macadam.
I love the high-tech spiel system here. Guess I've got to move up a little. Goes a lot faster than I remember. Well, since the flyers aren't open, we can do some interactivity. It's just like being at Disney, except better. Cedar Point used to have these a long time ago over by the Blue Street. I think theirs used to tilt the whole base. It was pretty wild. Alright. That's a lot of fun. I need to start going on this every time I come. That's a true classic. Thanks for riding the Roto Jets with us, and enjoy the rest of your day on our Flyer 01's channel.